It's been a while with both my feet on the ground.